Okay, my suit's pairing now.
God bless Unix. Okay, rebooting the altimeter and... It's alive! How do I look?
Like a robot drone, man.
And a robot drone that's tracking the lizard.
Awesome. That was fast.
It looks like he's through there. This thing handles like a tank. Oh, this is gonna be bad.
Yankee, you good?
Yeah. I think this way's blocked now, though.
Don't stress. I'll meet you on the other side. Garage might lead to Genki and Lizard. You didn't make that. Guess it's sushi. Door number one. Dude, where the hell were you?
No idea, but I've seen some things.
Same, man. Let's just find this lizard dude.
Drone doesn't have a lock on his tail.
He's somewhere around here. His tail almost got me.
It's hard to tell. Drone's tracking data is really incomplete.
Genki, get behind me.
You don't have to tell me.
Gear slipped. It's just his skin.
Doesn't that mean he's getting bigger?
Hungrier too. Whoa. Hey, man. New threats?
The building's swarming with hunters. Any sign of Connors?
Yeah. Genki's tracking him.
Hey, Mr. Parker. Mr. Spider-Man, I mean.
But the data's incomplete.
Think I can help with that.
Is that blood? Hey, wait a sec. Try dropping it in here.
Onboard scanner. Handy.
Dude, this is great data. Hang on a sec. Okay, I think I got a lock.
Genki, wait, be chill. That wasn't me.
Me neither.
I don't even have a stomach, so...
Let's go!
can't lose Connors. Harry's dying, and he's the only one who can help.
We won't. You take the drones, I got the jet skis.
Spider-Man's here.
Cool, if I borrow this?
This is really, really exciting.
Keep it tight, man. Watch out for those drones.
Don't worry. They think I'm a friendly.
Spider-Man!
There, take him out.
Y'all having a yacht party without me?
After Connors. Now this is on you. Poison clouds. Is that all you got?
Almost done here. Civilians are all safe. How you looking?
This gunship won't quit.
I'm right behind you. We'll take it down together.
No time. Away from us.
It's good, Pete. I saved the tracker. Let's go, man, before he gets too far.
No. He's mine.
You sure? He's got big teeth.
So do I.
He's not normally like that, right?
No. He's never like that.
tracker says Connors is in the Upper West Side sewers. Better move.
Hey, any luck at Connors' house?
No, but tracking him right now.
What's wrong?
Nothing.
Meaning something.
Miles was off his game. We almost had Lizard.
I'm sure he was just trying to help.
Sometimes it's just easier to do things myself.
Hey, that's not fair, Pete. We're a team.
We just really need Connors right now. For Harry.
Okay. Let me know when you find him.
Get into the sewers up ahead.
Harry. You're alive. I haven't heard from you in a while.
I'm close to finding Dr. Connors. As soon as I stick him with the antidote, this suit's coming right back to you.
Okay. Let me know when you find him.
Lead pipes are messing with the tracker signal. Where is he going? What's a security camera doing all the way down here? Only the Lizard could leave a sewer worse than it found. Burrowed through to a decommissioned subway line? Is that gas? Don't think that was an accident. Connors doesn't want to be followed. Ugh, ripped open a sewer pipe. He must be trying to flood the tunnels behind him. Seriously? That's another kid. No way. Oscorp has a lab in the sewers? Norman probably set this place up for Connors back in the day. Must be off the books. So many old antidotes. Useless now. I wonder if this is the same sample Connors used for his original formula. What the hell did Norman have Connors working on back here? Why was he mapping celestial coordinates? This symbol. Didn't know Connors studied ancient languages. Something used to be in here. Mutualism? Connors always thought the answers to his problems lied in other organisms. They built a clean room, too? Wait. The This is our particle accelerator at the Foundation. Connors used it to break down some mineral? Was that me? Great. Power's out. Okay, what are we working with here? That's not it. Nope.
Hey, Doc. Ready for your annual physical?
Them!
Got gotta move when that tail comes out! Think of your wife! Your son! They need you! Don't let your son grow up without his dad! You gotta fight for him!
Me! This is the only way to get you back!
Tail's so fast! Gotta watch for it! We could have finished this already! Snake? No! I saved you before! I'll save you again! I can cure you for good! Just meet me halfway here!
On him.
Gotta ground him!
You don't.
Really not in the mood for the rampaging lizard in New York City thing right now!
not happening! Stop! You're hurting people! Great. Now the police are involved. People, stay back!
Lizard hunt.
I don't have time for this. Connors!
Here it comes. You can't get through his skin.
Is so cool and so gross.
Fine. If I have to hurt you, I will.
After all,
almost forgot. You picked up a new. I've helped you. I figured you could return the favor for once. Seriously? The tail is taking evolution way too far. You're too weak to get control back, aren't you? I'm gonna have to punch you out myself. Your family left you. You're not strong enough. And they're scared of you. And you know it. Almost forgot. He picked up a new trick.
Get close with those spikes!
forever. Range and Lizard on mute. I can't do this forever. I'm not even doing this for me. Harry needs you. You remember him? Check the antidote into his gums if I get close enough!
Where did you get that?
Harry Osborn. He said you designed it.
Come with me.
as I thought.
It's over here.
Whoa, 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 back off. I'm going in for a closer look. It's okay. It's okay. Fragment of a meteorite that landed outside the city years ago. It's where we found that.
I'm wearing an alien.
We call it a symbiote. It bonds at the subcellular level with its host. In our case, Harry Osborn. He gave it to you?
Not exactly. I was hurt, and
it chose you. Which means it's more dangerous than I could have imagined. We need to call Oscorp. We need to destroy it.
Destroy us? You said it chose me, Doc. It makes me a better Spider-Man.
Eyes on the target. Pursuing.
I'm glad you called. How you doing?
Good. Storing some more boxes at the house. Just checked on Harry. But how are you?